daily forecast for June 4th by FX Empire. The euro pound, as you can see, broke higher during the course of the session here on Wednesday, as we start to head towards the 0.74 level. This is an area that has plenty of resistance above, going all the way to the 0.75 level. With this above 0.75, we become buyers. I think it's a longer-term buy and hold situation. Wouldn't be surprised to see a little bit of a pullback here. After all, the pound looks strong as well. So, really, we think it will ultimately end up being a buying opportunity.